hearts. Tomorrow, we will march together. We will be a voice for the voiceless. But we will do it not with screaming, but with love. Look of love to those who might scream at you. Pray for them. So many people, I use the term, they're just not yet pro-life. So many people, when they come to know the truth, come and see that they can stand up for life. And so we pray for them as well tomorrow. And so we'll close this evening with a prayer.